Authorities are investigating a deadly shooting in Grace Ferry. It happened this afternoon on Corlies Street. A 27-year-old man was shot 3 times in the head. He later died at the hospital, and police have not made any arrests.